players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Tamarkin.
Hey, thank you. Thank you. All right, thank you, Rod Roddy. Hi, everybody. Welcome to Press Your Luck. And by the way, Rod, do you know what tomorrow is?
What is tomorrow, Peter?
Probably the most exciting day in daytime television. It's the 12th annual Emmys broadcast, live from New York City.
Ooh.
And there'll be all kinds of great stars there, and I'm going to be there, too. I got a job parking cars out front of the Waldorf.
We'll be looking for you, Peter.
Okay, but be sure to be there, because it's going to be a lot of fun, and we're going to have a lot of fun today on Press Your Luck with Big Bucks. Let's meet the three players right now, starting with our champion, Yvonne Sezlak. How are you, Yvonne? $7,538, an African safari. What do you think, Yvonne? Is it going to have
well,
be some
fun? Well, I'm looking forward to packing already, Peter.
Maybe some more bucks will come your way.
Maybe, then. I hope so.
Okay, Yvonne, good luck to you.
Thank you.
Our second player is Thorne Butler. How are you, Thorne?
How you doing, Peter?
Good. Now, you are on the U.S. luge team.
That's right. I'm on the U.S. luge B team. And I'm trying to get into the Olympics for 1988 in Calgary.
Explain for those who don't know what luge is.
Well, the luge is like a one-man bobsled. It's you lay on your back opposed to sitting up, and you do go down a different course rather than the bobsledders go have two different courses.
Very quickly you go down.
Pretty fast.
Yes. All right. Well, this is pretty fast, too, Thorne.
I'm keep ready. Up.
Good luck.
All right.
Our third player is Jennifer Stearns. How are you, Jennifer?
Okay. Hi, Peter.
Now, Jennifer, you raise a certain animal. What do you raise?
Well, I have raised pigs before.
You've raised pigs?
Yes.
Look at the whole crew stood up. Looking for dates?
Yes, thank you.
And this is for the 4-H?
4-H, yeah. I raised pigs, and I did have grand champion Chester White 1 year.
Ah, maybe.
Yes.
Do you know how to dispense with whammies? Is that part of raising?
Yeah, I'll have my pigs up here in a minute if any whammies come.
They'll eat the whammies away. Hopefully you won't have any to deal with, Jennifer.
Yeah, hopefully.
Good luck to you.
Thanks.
All right, players, you ready? Buzz and answer, 3 spins, multiple choice, 1 spin. Out of every 10 mothers recently surveyed, how many said if they had it to do all over again, they would still have children? Jennifer.
9.
Is it 9, 7, or 8, Yvonne?
I'd say 8.
What would you say, Thorne?
7.
Of every 10 moms, 9 would do it all over again. Jennifer gets 3 big spins. Here we go. Each year, 30 lucky Americans are awarded a Rhodes Scholarship, which sends them off to study in what country? Yvonne?
England.
Is it England, France, or Scotland, Thorne?
I'm going to go with England.
Where are you going to go with, Jennifer?
England.
Rhodes Scholar study in England, Oxford, to be exact. Yvonne gets 3 spins, Thorne a spin, Jennifer to 4. Here we go. Often found on bread and rolls, these seeds come from the same plant that produces the drug opium. Thorne?
Poppy.
All right. Is it poppy, sesame, or caraway, Yvonne?
Poppy seeds.
What do you think, Jennifer?
Poppy.
Yeah, opium comes from poppy seeds. True. Yvonne to 4, Thorne to 4, Jennifer to 5. Last one. What Disney character proudly boasts that he is the richest duck in the world, Thorne?
Donald.
Is it Donald, Daffy, or Scrooge, Yvonne? What do you think, Jennifer?
Donald.
That boastful Disney duck is Scrooge McDuck. Yvonne goes to stays at 4. Well, whatever, we'll be back. Thanks very much. Stay with us. Over 13,000 up there on the board. There's some wonderful prizes. You want to avoid the whammy for obvious reasons. You want to win this round so you can win the money and play last in the final round. You know what happens when you have 4 whammies, and you can pass your remaining spins during your turn. Now, by the way, your scores have been now corrected. Yvonne, 5 spins. Thorne, 4. Jennifer, 5. We couldn't hear Yvonne when you gave the answer Scrooge, Yvonne, so we had to make sure of it. We did hear it, but you've got to, everyone, speak loudly and clearly when you're called upon, okay? That way we'll get your spins and all that together. You ready? Least spins first, Thorne, 4. Hit it.
Let's go, baby. Let's go, baby. Big bucks now. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on. And stop.
Stop at $600.
Yeah, I'll take it.
3 spins, 600. First place, baby. Here we go.
Come on, baby. Big bucks now. Come on, I need some money. Big bucks. Come on. And stop.
Stop at 500 more.
Yeah.
It's 1,100, Thorne. 2 spins
right,
left.
All right. Okay, big bucks now. Come on, I need the big bucks. One time. Big bucks. No whammies. Come on. Stop.
Stop at big bucks.
Yeah.
$1,000, 2,100. One spin left. Press or pass?
I'm going to pass him, Peter.
To Yvonne or Jennifer?
I'm going to give him to Yvonne.
Yvonne, you're next because there's a tie. Jennifer and Yvonne, player to my left. Jennifer, Yvonne is first. One spin you have to take,
okay.
Yvonne.
Okay, big bucks now. Big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at 300 and a spin.
Okay.
Second place, six spins, and you earn time. You can press your luck or pass.
Okay, I'm going to press my luck,
Peter.
Here we
go.
Okay, big bucks now. Big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces, $750. 1,050, five spins.
I'm going to press my luck,
press
Peter.
Press on half the total
press
of Thorne.
Okay, no whammies now. Let's get big bucks here. Real big bucks, no whammies, and stop.
Ooh, just avoided the whammy, $400. 1,350, four spins. About 650 less than Thorne. Press your luck or pass, Yvonne.
I'm going to pass mine to Thorne.
Four to Thorne. They're yours, Thorne. $2,100 at stake. Here we go.
Oh, baby. Okay. Come on. I can go. Big bucks now. Come on. Big bucks. Big bucks. No whammies. And stop.
Stop.
Oh.
Give me everything you got. I'll knock it out of the park. Woohoo!
You can thank Yvonne for that, Thorne, but she left you with three spins. You want to hit it again?
I think I better press my luck.
All right, here we go.
Okay, let's go. Come on, big bucks, get it back. Big bucks, come on, big bucks. And stop.
Stop at $1,250, yeah! That's big bucks. Woo! Two spins left, right. 200 less than Yvonne. Press your luck or pass.
I'm gonna press my luck.
Here we go.
I'm gonna press my luck. Let's go, baby. Big bucks, one more time. Big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $200.
Oh, I'll
tie, 1450, Yvonne and Woo! Thorne. You have one spin, Thorne. You're gonna press it or pass it.
If I pass it, it goes...
Yvonne.
I'm going to play.
Play on. Here we
play.
Go.
I'm going to play. Come on, baby. Big bucks. Come on. This one's for Debbie. Come on. Big bucks. Come on. And stop.
Stop at $750.
Yeah!
$2,200 first place, Thorne. Buy that $750. Jennifer, up to you. Five spins.
Okay, I'm ready.
See what
I'm
you can
ready
do.
For some big bucks. Come on, and stop.
Stop at $550.
Woo!
Third
all
place.
Right.
Four
right.
spins.
I'm going to play, Jennifer. I'm going to play. Come on, big bucks. No.
Stop at $300. That's $850. Three spins. Still third place.
I'm gonna play. Come on, big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $550. That's $1,400. Third place, $50 less than Yvonne. Two spins.
I have to play, Peter. I have to play. Come on, big bucks. No whammies, and stop.
Stop at advanced two spaces to dinnerware.
All right!
Jennifer, that dinnerware has a value of $500. You're at $1,900. Second place, $300 less than Thorne. You have one spin left. Pass it to Thorne.
Yes, I have to.
Jennifer's looking for a whammy. Thorne's looking for big bucks. Here we go.
Come on, Thorne, big bucks. Come on.
Place.
Big bucks. No, come on. No whammies. And stop.
Stop it. Big bucks.
Yeah!
$1,500. Yvonne, $1,450. Jennifer, $1,900. And Thorne, $3,700. You have first place in the advantage. We'll be right back after these words for a whole new round of Press Your Luck. According to the book Kicking the Bucket, on which of the 7 days of the week is it the safest to drive your car? Jennifer.
Sunday.
Is the correct answer Sunday, Wednesday, or Saturday, Yvonne?
Sunday, Wednesday, or Saturday.
Just one answer.
Sunday.
Sunday, okay.
I'll say Sunday.
Thorne says Sunday. You'll find the safest motoring on Sunday. Yvonne gets a spin. Thorne a spin. Jennifer, three. In what kind of ethnic restaurant would you be most likely to order Sauerbraten and Wiener Schnitzel, Thorne?
German.
Is it German, Swiss, or Italian, Yvonne?
It's German.
What do you think it is, Jennifer?
German.
Those dishes we found in a German restaurant. Yvonne goes to two, Thorne to four, Jennifer to four. Third one. Here's one from the Press Your Luck See America First file. In what state will you find the towns of East Chicago, North Manchester, and South Bend? Yvonne?
Indiana.
Is it Indiana, Montana, or West Virginia, Thorne?
Indiana.
What do you think, Jennifer?
Indiana.
You devil, you. They're all towns in Indiana. Yvonne to three, five. Thorne to five. Jennifer to five. Three-way tie. And I have the tiebreaker. Out of every three Americans over 18, how many say they never drink alcoholic beverages? Yvonne?
One.
Is it one, two, or three, Thorne?
One.
What do you think, Jennifer?
One.
We're teetotalers say one out of three overage Americans. Yvonne goes to six. Eight. Thorne to six. Jennifer to six. And they're going to Big Boy Big Bucks. So come on back. We're going to have a lot of fun after this. Chips on the board. Wonderful prizes and goodies. Whammies you don't want any part of, as Thorne knows. Thorne, you'll play last with that 3,700. Yvonne, you're first with 1,450 and 8 spins. Are you ready, champ? Here we go.
I'm ready. Okay, big bucks down. No whammies. Big money on that board. And stop.
Stop at 750 and spin. 2,200. Still have your 8 spin. You're in second place, Yvonne.
Okay, press my luck, Peter. Okay, big money now. Big money. No whammies on that board. And stop.
Stop at $2,000. 4,200 puts you in first place by $500. 7 spins. Press your luck. We're back.
Okay, I'm going to press my luck, Peter. Press my luck. Okay, big money. No whammies. And stop.
Stop at 500. Just avoided the whammy. 4,700. 1,000 ahead of Thorne. 6 spins.
Okay, Peter, I'm going to press my luck.
There you go.
Okay, no whammies now. No whammies, big bucks, and stop!
Stop at 2,500. $7,200, 5 spins, 3,500 more than Thorne.
I'm going to press my luck,
Here
Peter.
Here we go.
I'm going to press my luck. Okay, no whammies now. No whammies. Let's get some money on that board, some money, a vacation, and stop!
Don't buy that, Yvonne. You have 4 spins left.
I'm going to press my luck,
okay,
Peter.
All right.
I'm going to go. Okay, no whammies. No whammies. Big bucks and stop.
Stop at 4,000 in a spin. Back into first place by $300, 4 spins. What do you want to do, Yvonne?
I'm going to press my luck.
Okay, here we go.
Okay. One more time. Big money. No whammies and stop.
Stop at 2,000 or lose one whammy. $2,000, 6,000. You've got it. You have 3 spins, 6,000, 2,300 more than Thorne. What is your pleasure?
I'm going to send mine over to Thorne.
Pass, they go to Thorne. You don't take them yet, Thorne. We go to Jennifer with 1,906 spins. Here we go.
I'm ready for the big bucks. No whammies. Come on, 5,000 and stop.
Stop at advanced 2 spaces to $1,500. 3,400, 5 spins, third place. Here we go.
I'm going for that $5,000 and stop.
Stop at 750, okay. Avoiding the whammy. 2150, second place, 4 spins.
I have to go, Peter. I gotta get that 5,000. Come on and stop.
Stop. You're on a roll, Jennifer. We left you with 3 spins.
I'm gonna
again?
Go.
Okay.
I can
Here
do it in 3 spins. Come on, $5,000. Come on and stop.
Stop at a billiard table, Jennifer.
All right.
That's worth 2,223.
Okay.
Puts you in third place, 2 spins.
I gotta get up there. Come on, $5,000 and stop.
Stop at $600. 2,823,
okay.
Still third place. You have 1 spin left. Press your luck or pass.
Okay, I have to go.
Okay,
I have to go.
Go.
I have to do it. Come on. I need a spin. Come on and stop.
Stop at $1,500 and a spin. 4,323. You have 1 spin. You're in second place.
I'm going. I have to do it.
More bucks
come
and spins.
On, big bucks. Come on and
stop at 750 and a spin. 5,073, 1 spin left.
I gotta do it, I can do it,
about
I know,
1,000
I
less.
Come
Yvonne,
on.
Here we go.
Come on, 5,000, come on, and stop.
Stop.
Hello, do you know me?
All right, Jennifer, no dollars that the game is not over. We go to Thorne with 3 spins you have to take. 6 you earn $3,700.
I'm ready, Peter.
Right.
I'm ready. I want big bucks, and stop.
Stop at $800.
Woo! All right, I'll take it. $800.
One more spin you have to take.
Okay, big bucks.
2 more you have to take. Here we go.
Okay, I can take them. Come on, big bucks, come on. No whammies, and stop.
Stop. $4,500 gone, Thorne, but we moved the spins from the pass column to the earn column. Since you whammed, you now have 7 you can dispense with or take.
I gotta take them.
Okay.
I gotta take them. Big bucks, come on. No whammies. Come on, stop.
Stop at 2,000 or lose 1 whammy. What's your pleasure, Thorne?
I'll take the 2.
2,000, you got it. 6 spins. $2,000, 4,000 less than Yvonne.
Come on, big bucks, no whammies, come on, big bucks, come on, stop.
Stop and go back 2 spaces to 4,000 in a spin.
Oh,
a tie ball game, 6,000 apiece, Yvonne and Thorne, 6 spins, Thorne. Press your luck or pass.
I gotta play. Come on, big bucks. No whammies, stop.
Stop and move 1 space to 1,000 in a spin or Miami.
I'm going to Miami.
Miami's $1,480. 74.80, first place, 5 spins, Thorne.
I gotta go. Big bucks, come on, no whammies, big bucks, come on, baby, stop.
Stop at 500 in a spin.
I'll take it,
79.85 spins, plus your luck with pass, Thorne. 1,980 more than Yvonne.
I'm going.
All right.
I'm going. No whammies. Come on. Big bucks. Stop.
Stop at a game table.
All right. Woo.
That's worth $25.95. Brings your total up to $10,575. That's $45.75 more than Yvonne. Four spins.
I'm going.
Going again.
I'm going. No whammies. Come on, baby. Big bucks. No whammies. Come on. Stop.
Stop at Tahiti.
Yeah.
What a trip. $29.70. $13,545. That's $7,545 more than Yvonne. Three spins. Yvonne, they're yours. Let's see if you can catch up. Here we go.
Okay. No whammies, no whammies. Let's give me big money, no whammies, and stop!
Stop at San Diego. Oh, okay. A trip, Yvonne. Worth $1,084 at $7,084. Moving up to Thorne's area, two spins.
We need big money. Please, we need big money here. Big money, no whammies, and stop!
Stop at $4,000 and a spin, Yvonne. That's $11,084. One more spin you have to take. It's about $2,500 separate you and Thorne. Here it comes. Are you ready?
Okay. Oh, please, just give me big money. Big money. No whammies now. Oh, no whammies. Then stop.
Stop at $800. $11,884. You have one more spin, Yvonne. You have about $1,700 less than Thorne. That spin you can take. If you can get more than that, you'll win the game. You can pass it to Thorne. If he whammies, you'll win the game.
I'm going to play.
You're going to play? Yvonne? Thorne, big spin.
Let's see who the champ today is. Big money, and stop!
Stop at 700 and spin. You're still in it, Yvonne.
Okay.
$12,584. Now is a difference of less than $1,000. About $950, roughly. $961. Compress your luck or pass.
I'm going to pass it to Thorne.
You're going to pass to Thorne.
Big bucks!
Big spin, Thorne.
Big
avoid
bucks.
The whammy. You're the champ.
Come Here's on, give the spin. Me something. No whammies. Come on. Give it to me. No whammies. Stop.
Stop at 750 and a spin. It's not over.
Oh.
Whoa. $14,295. It's a difference of about $1,711.
I'm gonna
go again? Yvonne?
Go.
A whammy makes you the champ. Thorne's going for it.
No whammies. Come on, stop.
Stop at $500 and you get it, Thorne. You're the champ today with $14,795. Whoa, that was down to the wire. We'll come back after these questions. Special luck with Thorne with $14,795. And Thorne? Rod Roddy, the illustrious one, is going to tell you about all your trips. Rod?
Yes, indeed, Peter. Thorne, you have won a holiday in Miami. We'll fly you and your companion round-trip coach from Los Angeles to Miami, Florida for a six-night stay, modified American plan, at the Newport Beach Resort Hotel in Miami Beach on the ocean, featuring the pub restaurant for dining pleasure and entertainment in the Seven Seas Lounge from Newport Beach Resort Hotel. And Thorne, you want a crab table. It comes with a croupier steak, marker, dice tray, chips, and instruction book to assist you with the fun from Alan Ramsey. And get this, Thorne, you have won a Tahitian vacation. We'll fly two of you round-trip boats from Los Angeles to Tahiti for a six-night stay at the Hotel Taharaa. Tahiti is the perfect place to slow down and refresh yourself. And you'll find this easy life at its tropical best at the Hotel Taharaa, one of Tahiti's finest resorts. Those prizes total $7,045, combined with the $7,750 in cash you won. That gives you a grand total, Thorne, of $14,795. Congratulations.
Well done, Thorne. Nice trip. Well, you get to come back and do it again. And Yvonne, you are leaving us with $7,538, a trip to Africa. Have a good time. Send us a card.
Tuesday at 10, it's Extreme Dodgeball.
How these teams fare today will decide who they face in the playoffs.
First, Stallion Battalion jockeys for playoff position against beefy Barbell Mafia.
They're trying hard, they just keep coming up a little short.
Later, silent but deadly minds hope actions speak louder than words against the arresting hurlers of Armed Response.
Here come the Mons! They need to win this game!
Don't drop the ball, catch Extreme Dodgeball. Two top, dog eat dog, weeknights at 9 Eastern and Pacific, only on GSN, the network for games.